Hello, I'm Dr. Tina Ramchandran. I'm a consultant dermatologist, dermatosurgeon and laser surgeon here at Dr. Tina's Skin Solutions, Sahakar Nagar, Bangalore. So pregnancy is a time when usually your skin is already very bound to be itchy. That is because of the increase of this hormone progesterone and various other hormonal levels. So the threshold for any trigger is lowered. So a patient can easily get itchy during pregnancy. The various rashes are divided into several categories. The first one would be a specific dermatosis of pregnancy, wherein you are affected by a rash which is very specific to pregnancy. For example, your pruritic urticarial papules and plaques of pregnancy. The second variety would be something where there is a pre-existing disease and it has got exaggerated during pregnancy, or it can get down because of pregnancy hormones. Example would be your acne vulgaris. The third thing would be a new disease which has just started during pregnancy but is very much treatable. Example, scabies. So managing these pregnancy rashes would start with a counseling session with the patients. Usually their parents were anxious and want to know if the rash is going to affect the baby. So after the counseling, depending on the skin type and the category of it, the healing and treatment is done. So it also includes investigation. We have to find out an important parameter, that is your liver function test. Now in case that is high, that has to be treated accordingly. Otherwise, the regular medication of Calumin and pregnancy A and B category medicines, which are safe for both the mother and baby, is given. And these specific dermatoses usually reduce after the baby is delivered.